Yeah, very grand. Welcome watching my video. I just wanted to give a small technique, breathing technique for fighting with corona. The people are very struggle with corona. So just want to give a small technique that also in breathing. This is called super pranayama. It will be done by 3 steps. Number one is abdominal breathing. While we inhale, stomach should be expand, and exhale, it will contract. It will activate our lowest part of the lungs. See, when we look at the children, they are very active because they are breathing in stomach. It will give more energy, they'll be very active and they'll be very excited. And they have more energy also. See, this is called stomach breathing or abdominal breathing. Inhale, stomach expand. Exhale, stomach contract. And number 2 is chest breathing. While inhale, our chest expands, and exhale, it will be compressed. It will activate our middle part of the lungs. See, the belly holders breathe in and out by chest breathing. They are unable to shrink and expand the stomach. So they have only intellectual development. They cannot use the physical development because they have very big belly. Me also have very big belly, but I can able to contract myself by doing practice in yoga breathing techniques. Number 3, shoulder breathing. The elder peoples and poor peoples, that means poor health peoples, alone doing this shoulder breathing. When they are very sick, while going to hospitals, they do this shoulder breathing. You can look at this thing in the hospitals. See, while we inhale, the shoulders goes up and exhale goes down. It will activate the upper part of the lungs. When we exercise and play, we can activate only a part of our lungs. While doing this sugar pranayama, we can activate fullest capacity of our lungs. Our respiratory system is very good. Our body is fully made up of cells. Each and every part of our body is fully made up of cells. So we need oxygen to every cells. It gives good oxygen. So we will have a hale and healthy body. Now we can activate these 3 things, that means stomach, chest and shoulder by one breath. It will activate lower part of the lungs by stomach breathing and middle part of the lungs by chest breathing, watch it carefully, and upper part of the lungs by shoulder breathing, activating the full part of the lungs, lower, middle and upper. So while practicing these things daily, morning, evening and night, we can easily avoid this corona. So this is a very bad situation we are facing.